Will he hold his ground? No, he doesn't. He goes over cover. It's gone. That's six, is it? It's a beautiful hit. It's with the... It's 54. That's beautifully struck. Off the back foot, over cover. Six runs.
He's gone for it and he's hit it mighty well. It's not just cleared the ropes, it's cleared the fence. It's back into the crowd.
And Pakistan back in business. Shahid Afridi has hit his 167th six in One Day International. What a hit. It's a big one. Whoa. It made a cracking sound.
Well, that is his 38th six. Now, that was 120 yarder, I suspect. That would have been six on any ground on earth. What a sound it made. It just kept going. Huge. That's vicious.
And another, and you think you can safely say he's got over that one. Thank you.
Yes, 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 he has middle one now. That was it. And this ground is not big enough if he hits them like that. There aren't many grounds big enough. That was right out the screws. That has gone a long, long way. And he knows it.
Well, what an eye. Out of the ground.
Seen good evidence of it the last couple of games. Oh, and he goes straight, boom, boom, that's well hit. Oh, it's hit the scaffolding.
What a strike. Magnificent straight drive from Shahid Afridi. This time he didn't expose the stump, stayed where he was and got a great result in the end. Not an easy shot to execute. To Sean Tatum, balls at 95 miles an hour and has been straight driven for a magnificent six. Boom, boom, Afridi at his very best. Wonderful shot. That really did excite the crowds.